Welcome back to Mental Health Minute. Saying no to a request from someone else is a good skill to have. Sometimes saying no means we are taking care of ourselves. Do you know that you have the right to say no to keep yourself safe, healthy, and happy? It's good to remember that a no to someone else might be a yes to ourselves. For example, saying no to something that might hurt you is saying yes to keeping yourself safe. We need to take care of ourselves, and that includes saying no when necessary. Can you think of a situation when you know you could be pressured to do something you do not want to do? Now, imagine yourself responding with a, "No thanks, that's not good for me." How does that feel? Practice saying no with a friend or a trusted adult so you can confidently stand up for yourself and stay healthy, happy, and safe.